Hi, I'm Michael. This is
Ariel.
And we are going to teach you the exercise called the QT exercise. And the QT exercise is to strengthen the side muscles, the corners of your mouth. Why would you ever want to do that? Well, because when you're playing a clarinet or saxophone or bass clarinet or any of those instruments, there's this thing called biting. What is biting? Well, it's because you have really strong jaw muscles. Why are they strong? Because you do things like talk and breathe and eat with them. So what we're going to do is you need to be able to counteract that with the sides of your mouth so that you don't bite as hard. These things basically keep this from being so strong because they're pushing in this way. Basically, it makes your whole embouchure like a rubber band. So the QT exercise is aptly named because what we're going to do is we're going to say the letter Q, but we're going to stick our lips out really far. Okay, ready? Q.
Q.
Okay, and your lips are really far out. And what I want you to do is push really hard with the sides. Oh, look at that. Sides of your corners of your mouth against your teeth. And then I'm going to count to 10, and I want you to wrap it up into the letter T, like this. So ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And you're really pushing hard here, and then I'll go back 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we're going to do it again. 2, 3, 4, 5. Push hard. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 9. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Third time. 2, 3, 4. Is it burning? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You're going to feel it burning in there because those are muscles that you don't use very often. So this, a great time to do this is when no one's looking at you because it looks really silly. I tend to do it in the car, that just allows me to not have anyone make fun of me.
Except me.
Except you, if you're in the car with me. Okay? So do this exercise. That's one rep of three, right? Then take a little bit of a rest because your mouth is going to be tired, and then do another one, and then take another rest and do a third one. This is also, incidentally, a great way to keep your embouchure in shape when you're on vacation. You'll have your instrument to play. It keeps these muscles from getting really wimpy so that when you go back to the instrument, you can only play for 45 seconds before the instrument falls out of your face. Hope this was helpful. Thanks a lot. Bye.